Marks will take them off the list next election because Conservatives will never get back in. They're finished.